Combo Cone Paradise is a 2-5 player card drafting combo card game where you try to chain as many scoops of combolicious ice cream as possible and serve them to customers. Start the game by laying out the order cards, ice cream cards, rainbow ice cream cards, and cone cards. Give each player 2 cone cards and you are now ready to go. During your turn, you can take one of the 3 actions: scoop, serve, and secure. Scoop allows you to collect up to 3 ice cream cards of the same flavor, or of the same brand. To serve, place as many ice cream cards as the number of cone cards you have. You can place them on separate cones or stack them on top of each other. While stacking ice cream cards, if you manage to match the combo brand to the brand of the ice cream, you will get another free action. Using this method, you can keep chaining the combo until you run out of actions. Secure lets you add a rainbow card to your hand and reserve one of the order cards. Once reserved, only the player who reserved the order can fulfill it. The rainbow ice cream card is treated as a wild card and can be considered as any flavor or brand. Once you have performed your action, you can fulfill as many orders as you wish by matching the flavor and number of scoops on the order cards. The sequence of the ice cream card need not be of the same sequence as the order cards. After fulfilling the orders, you can decide to activate an alternative reward to power up your scooping ability or keep the order for points. Once you are done fulfilling the orders, replenish the order cards and ice cream cards back to 4 per row. The game ends once the ice cream cards runs out and each player will tally up their points on their order cards. The player with the most points wins. And that's Combo Cone Paradise. Get your copy today!